My hiding spot. Rawson Creek is down here, and I think it starts up higher over this way. Just gonna set camp, hopefully before any rain comes down. And on this trip, we're looking for the cat. Might be a creek on the other side of this ridge here. We're looking for some big trees and a flat spot to set the tent. Got some good trees, some flat spots. Just hoping there's some water. Here we are. I can't tell if water down there. Most likely. The known water is over here. There's no trees. So I'm just gonna go through here. Maybe have a better look. had quite a bit of rain yesterday up here. Going down, and if there's not water there, I'm gonna go down. Here we're at the bottom. It looks like there's water in here. No trees. Camp. Lots of birds in here. It's a good sign that there is water. Here we are. Four. Place to camp. I'm gonna look over here. It's too steep. It's flat up here. Any minute it's gonna rain. It's not what I wanted to see. It's a big old bear turd, and this is serious bear habitat. This thick foliage. I didn't think they would have stuff to eat, but I guess they do. I'm gonna look right up here. Give me a shot down to the water. It's relatively open. I was thinking back there. I just think it's too steep. I think it's flat right up there. Climbing, looking for a good camping spot. And I see some green down there. I'm climbing up. Thank you. Just gonna check if there's a spring back here. And water. What I found is that this draw. The caldera is back there. I'm just kind of wandering around. I guess my concern for water has abated. I'm gonna look over here. This is gonna work right here for my camp. Tent will be here. Got a tarp in case it rains, which it looks like it. And my water is now very far away. I don't care. We'll make a water run. Motorcycle is somewhere in this direction. I just did a big circle. And we're gonna get the camp set first. There it is. It's great. Couple dove, soft ground underneath, and a place to hang with. Just in case it lets loose. Now, I have to go get water and come back. There's my marker. The dead tree and the live tree. That's my tent zone over here. The big caldera is over here, and it wraps around. But I think I'm gonna follow this one just a little quicker. And it's quite a ways down, I'm sure. Okay. I got this. Okay, I just came through here. It's well worn. It's the path that they come through here. You can see this is recently stepped on. All of this right here, right down to the water, I guess. So I was making noise coming down here. Yeah, I'm pretty nervous. Where's the water? Okay. Damn. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm thirsty. On here. Here it is. Gotta be able to get it out. It's very nerve-wracking. I got my water. A real workout. No rain yet. I can see it there, down the valley. awesome right now. It's quiet. You can see there's rain everywhere else but here. This was a great camping spot with all of this dead tree debris and trees and boulders. It felt like I was on a castle top. I felt very protected, and this tarp was very breezy last night, so it was making this noise like this, moving. Would certainly give any big animals a sign that I was here, and maybe it would detract them from coming over here. And the clouds are building already. It's early, maybe 10 o'clock. I don't know if I want to deal with another day of rain. Yesterday was lucky for me. I could see the whole mountain range down this way, full of rain. And there were some nasty washouts in the road on the way up. This one's dark here. This is my starting point. And the motorcycle's there. There's no way this is not gonna break. It was a great adventure. Still healing from that wound, leg injury. climbing White Mountain. Yeah.